somebody, some motorcycle just, Tyra, there's your house. It's up there, off that road. Yeah. Okay. And there's her song.
You know how cool we are today?
We are.
We match.
We do, but I didn't, I mean, I know she said she was going to wear hers, but I wouldn't want her to wear mine anyway, so it wasn't like...
It wasn't really planned. No. Actually, Mom walked downstairs, and I was like, holy crap, Mom's wearing hers.
And I have a pink shirt.
By the way, the shirts say, don't worry about a thing, because every little thing will be alright. It's a Bob Marley song.
Well, and you know him talking about the little birdies and stuff? That's like what it says in the Bible about God watching over the sparrow. You know?
Look at my new bandana. It's got owls on it.
It's all good.
Yeah. Mowing. They mowed some kudzu bugs yesterday.
It smelled so bad. If you people, I know Tyra does, but if any of you other people like Fernando from the north have ever smelled something so foul as a kudzu bug, you must tell us in a post, have you smelled a kudzu bug?
And for those of you that don't know what a kudzu bug is, they're bugs that smell
look like
ass.
Ladybugs. They look like ladybugs?
But
no,
brown.
They don't smell like ass. They smell like if ass was wrapped in plastic, I think.
I don't know.
It smells kind of like a gross, weird, disgusting plastic odor and then ass added to it. You know? I don't know how to explain it. That. So, we're going to go help with Grandma today. She's moving to rehabilitation.
But here's a positive. She's coming out of the hospital.
Yeah.
And into a rehab center.
Right.
Where they will help her walk good again.
As long as she doesn't do like what she's been doing lately. Telling people that she can't. Did Grandma tell you? Grandma Bethy say that they came in and said, can you put your arms
yeah.
over your head?
Yes.
And Grandma Gladys said, yes. Well, would you do it? No, I don't want to.
No, why? I don't want to.
Exactly. That's what she is. But, you know, and it's harder now that she's not quite as sensible. She was still ornery when she was sensible, but they said that they think they can work with her. So, we must think positive. Seems that everybody takes their chances these days. So that's why I haven't been on Facebook lately. I've been really busy. Really bloody busy. All my life, I will not live in fear of what may
my heart's most hurting.
Huh?
My heart's most hurting. I love my mustache.
Baby, don't you love that trash?
If it was allowed, I think girls would. I think we'd be sexy with mustaches.
I don't know. Why would a girl be sexy with a mustache? Some girls don't even know how to take care of their hair. Could you imagine some chick that doesn't even.
I would look sexy with a mustache.
She'd straighten it, though.
No, actually, I would.
Huh?
It would be all curly.
But curly?
It would look like this.
You'd wax it.
It'd look like that.
You would wax. That's mustache wax.
I so would. It'd be epic. I'd have the world's most epic mustache.
It would be red. Red with polka dots.
Mom can have a mustache.
I have one. I don't like it really.
I don't see it.
No, that's because I pluck it.
He hate that
so,
word.
So, there you go. You I hate that you word. You made me give away my secret.
I hate that word.
Flock. Okay, what are you going to do? Pull it out?
Pooping chicken.
Pull it out?
That's
it. I rip it out. And it's just a thought.
I want somebody just at school to say something like, that's weird, I want to go, you know what else is weird? What? Your face.
Blah, 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 blah.
Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah.
Look, there's things circling over there. I bet you there's something dead, but there's a whole bunch circling.
Probably.
Look, there's like five.
Circling.
Oh, yeah, I know, right?
Imagine if you were filming when that happened.
No, I would hate that. Ew, it would have been terrible. I would have been freaking out.
Stranger in the cup.
Going lefty.
I think I'm gonna go lefty. Stranger in the cup. I think that's the only Family Guy impression I can do.
Nuh-uh, you do that other guy. No.
We know you all killed Lois.
That was like this chick that called me from the hospital the other day. Actually, I called her. They called me first and I returned the call. Anyway, she said, so we're gonna, we're gonna wait till the doctor, tells us, if he's gonna,
We have,
release,
so,
okay. She said so, that.
So, there's a ginger that has a lisp here. Ginger, lisp. Yeah. And then there's...
Are you making this joke
And then there's Stewie.
Oh. Are you making this joke up?
No, it's not a joke.
Is it something you saw?
I'm...
Are you creating a Family Guy?
No, I'm showing you how funny something is.
Okay.
Okay, so, there's a ginger that can sound like Mort. And...
Like George?
Mort. Family Guy. And, yeah. And then, you know, the kid off, the ginger Jewish kid from Family Guy. I can't ever remember his name. Anyways, and then there's the girl that sounds like Stewie and the waffle girl. And then Daddy can sound like Peter and Brian.
Well.
And then somebody that's, like, not really paid attention to, huh?
Paying attention to YouTube.
I think even though we're not mean to Brittany, Brittany can be Meg.
Yeah.
And Josh is Chris. And Mom can be Lewis, too.
Why?
Because she's Mom. Daddy can be Peter, and I guess I can be Stewie, too. We kind of have the Family Guy feel. Oh, and then there's Herbert. Herbert lives down the street from us.
His name's not... That?
There's an old man that asked Adam to come inside his house and vacuum.
Ew.
It's like, I'm kind of, what kind of vacuuming was he talking about? That's what I asked. I was like, what do you think he meant by vacuum? He's like, I wasn't up to look, finding out.
Gross.
Yeah. He lives in a really nice house down there. But he's like,
ew, what does he look like?
You want to come inside of my house and
what's he
vacuum?
Like?
Some old guy. I've never seen him. He stays inside all the time. That's why Adam won't run all, they won't walk all the way around to where the cul-de-sac is back anymore.
And yeah, we were talking about wieners earlier.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, hey, Fernando, I want to tell you something.
Oh gosh.
Because I want to say this to someone other than Caitlin, who was so terribly embarrassed. I was telling Caitlin, if I ever got a chance to see George, I would love to wallow on him. You know, I wouldn't have to do much else, but...
Holy crap, how did Brittany do that?
But, I would still want to see it. You know
what
I mean? There
you go, the entire world.
I would still want to see it, because it would disappoint me if it was crooked.
There you go, the entire world. My mother has no shame for anything. And then she's gonna cackle like a madman because she's under a lot of stress.
She's funny as hell.
She's under a lot of stress.
It's not funny because I bet you it's not small, because that would be funny. George's penis.
Can you tell that mom's under a lot of stress?
Oh my god.
That one's perfect too. Gross.
Sunday.
Whenever I don't have to work, Adam needs to come to church with us. We can even get filmed. He's like, not even.
Know about it?
Yeah, kind of be nonchalant about it. That's just to see what happens. He'll talk about some of the weirdest things if you get him into a conversation. No, I mean, just the things that some of the shit he says.
Yeah.
Because you think he's just like this, like, flow away from the world kind of person, and then you talk to him.
What do you mean?
He's just like, he's insane.
You think he's insane?
He's crazy like us.
Oh.
You just never know it because he's quiet sometimes.
My eyebrow.
Unless it's 6 a.m. and he's up at the bus stop screaming in the entire neighborhood.
What?
He talks so fucking loud.
It's all like down here and then loud in your face.
Like, I don't know.
Look out, mountain. We're watching you.
You see how she was sitting? She was like,
no. I'm watching you.
So, like, the kid from The Shining were staring at me the other day.
At that gas station
was these,
back there.
It was these twins. And they were like, come and play with us.
They were both staring out the window like this. And like, they drove away. Mom!
I'm saying it like
I'm telling a story.
And then they drove off and they turned their heads at the same time. Looked at me in their eyes. All, but they didn't blink once. I was like,
no.
No, we want you to come.
I went like that. I went,
come, Daddy, play with us.
I went, and they were like,
come, Daddy, play with us forever and ever.
Okay. You know that's spooky. You know it is. You know it is. Holy sheep shit, Batman. What are we? It's Scream, you dumb ass. Lord help us. You fucking colorblind? Fucking hell. That's why the colors are top, middle, and bottom, dickhead!
Ladies and gentlemen, Elizabeth Beck.
I'm sorry, that bitch was pissing me off.
Fernando's and Tyra's.
Elizabeth Beck. Something about Tyra's. Well, I can't help it. They just really irritate the hell out of me. We saw Foddy stand on the side of the road the other day. We did. He looked just like Foddy.
Mexican on a bicycle!
Imagine that, if you will. Look, I want one of those. I don't.
I want
a motorcycle.
No, the car thingy that was sitting right there, like the dune buggy like thing.
Dune buggy. I want a body.
I want a go kart.
So you can what? Go.
I can just drive around the neighborhood.
Here's this twirling guy. Whatever the hell he's doing. You chased Body off, didn't you, buddy? That's where Body was standing.
Why are there no attractive guys in this state?
No.
Gosh.
I know, like, turn the wrong way? I did.
I know, like, two.
Did I turn wrong? Was it back there? No. This looks wrong, though. What in the world? Oh, I guess we can go this way, too, huh? Wow. How did I do that? Still parking in an emergency. Unless you think Grandma's gonna park in the main entrance. You think she is?
No.
Huh?
No.
I'm parking here, because this is where I know. If I change localities, this car that's got a smashed window is still here.
Probably stayed overnight.
Two parking spaces. I'm gonna park right here. Oh, no, can't park there. It says only. Do you know? I see one. Next to that red truck. Let's see.
this whole section's emergency room.
It is? Well, I hate this. Because I know how to go to her room from this spot. I feel like that's close. I'm going to go around this way.
Oh, there's a lot of people in emergency.
I don't really want to park in between.
I like their rainbow grenade.
Their Roomba?
Rainbow grenade!
Oh, I thought you said their Roomba.
Well, we have to go. We're going to go see Grandma. Peace out. Peace. Bye, everybody.